Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to a brand new week in the Daily Tune-Up. Today's Monday, and you know what that means? Today's the day where you're going to decide this is going to be a great week. Now keep in mind, we don't know exactly what's going to happen. There's always going to be something happens in the week we didn't plan on. There's going to be surprises, and there's going to be some things that we have been working on for a long time that might come to fruition and they actually happen. So today's Monday, and that means all you have to do is today. Remember, the future unfolds one moment at a time. In fact, this moment right now is going to be the future in just a couple of moments. So remembering that, you have control of your future. It all depends on what you do right now. If you want an extraordinary week, prepare your mind right now to decide no matter what happens, it's okay. It's just part of life, and life unfolds as life unfolds. So today I want you to really realize that as you find yourself listening to this, you're going to have a great week, not because I say so, because you say so, through the power of your own thoughts, the power of your own decisions, and your attitude. So when Friday comes this week, I'm going to be particularly interested in hearing you tell yourself, wow, this turned out better than I thought it would. And the only reason it's going to is because you decide for it to. Until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you an extraordinary day and an extraordinary week. Bye-bye.